going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video, and thank you guys for the support in the last two videos. You guys are fucking insane. You guys literally killed it, and just thank you guys so much for all the support. Now I gotta get my tires fixed. I fit them in my little ass car. First of all, you see how small my car is? And I know you guys see that I got a fucking retarded wheel on my car that doesn't match the front one. That's because I got a nail in my rear tire from my other set that's in the car now, and I gotta go get those fixed. So I gotta take them to my dad's house. He has the new tires over there that finally got delivered, and I gotta get them slapped on because, to be honest with you guys, I don't really like this look. Yeah, so I gotta get my car fixed up, and there's a car show tomorrow. It is like 90 degrees right now, and I'm fucking sweating. Getting these tires in this little ass car was a struggle. Let me tell you. And my dumb ass, I put long pants on. I don't even know why. It's hot. It's real hot. All right, so the car is done. The tires are put on, and the car looks fucking beefy. Yo, my homies, car enthusiasts out there, this shit looks beefy. Check it out, ready? You know what I'm saying? That shit beefy. Yo, the whole look just looks beefy now. All right, the car is now done. It is dirty as shit. Go get a car wash because this shit's dirty, and it's going to be nice the next few days, and I can't handle a dirty-ass car when it's nice out. Especially with the new wheels, I need to get this cleaned up and looking sharp. When your car is really loud but you can't afford a turbo.
Look at the tires. Look at the tires. Hold on. Look at the tires.
Yo, you just missed it. They just went erased.
Who?
Banana Engage.
Yeah.
You already know. Vlog life.
You know what I'm saying?
Here.
It was good.
What's up, man?
I had a park. Where should I park at?
Right next to this Mazda right here.
All
right.
All right. You can take it.
Shorty so as you bought a pill, now she call it super light. Yeah. She want me come over, fuck about it, so she fuck me all the night. Yeah. Bitches in the club, sell the souls for a drive to cloud nine. Yeah. Seem like they will do everything to feel a bit alive.
He said, no, he went that way.
Are you going to start it out? Wait, are you going to rev it?
Nah, not a lot. Just do it.
You're gonna embarrass me.
No, just do it.
Not a lot.
I'm like,
yo. Come on, man.
Yo, he got a rev it, and everybody go to at the same time.
Come on, rev it.
Hey, everybody gotta do it. Everybody gonna do it on three.
It's gonna be the loudest car here.
Ready?
Alright guys, I didn't record too much from the car meet, but I recorded just a little bit. It really wasn't all that, but I had a bunch of buddies over there and family over there. I was trying to spend time with, so I didn't record too much, but I had a little snippet of some of the little car action. You guys are gonna see it later, but you already know I had a lot of fun. Thank you guys for watching this video. This video is kind of just a more laid back video because all my vlogs so far have been like up there and emotional, so I wanted a laid back video. But next week, guys, come here. Next week, we got some shit going down. You know what I'm saying? Next week, I'm going to Atlantic City. I'm hitting the casinos. We're going to Top Golf. We got a bunch of shit planned for next week. So next week, videos are going to be in banger. Y'all better be on top of it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys next week. Peace. Thank you guys for all the support as well. If you like this video right now, nice and laid back. Give it a like, comment, share, do all that good stuff. I'm going to catch you guys later.
That I'm at an all time.